fixed up the train for you. Lick of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
You may have not found a piece of Eden, but this material is invaluable. Look. It says the London assassins had found a shroud.
The Shroud of Eden is supposed to heal even the gravest injury. If the assassins had found something like this, surely Father would have known.
There must be something we're missing.
Something only we can see. These look like directions. Are you coming?
Fieldwork is not really my speciality.
We found a clue to a precursor object. Don't you want to follow it?
Put that way, one can hardly refuse.
Can you check over there?
Of course.
Make me come over there, and you'll regret it.
I have some work for you. Get them!
I'm telling you, the assassins don't even know we're here.
Thank you.
Something from Edward Kenway's time. This should belong to the assassins. Another assassin artifact. I can't believe they've kept all of this. I wish Father could have seen this. That looks interesting.
Same as last time.
Miss Thorne is quite the collector.
What are we looking for?
I'm not quite sure.
What are the Templars not seeing?
Something only we can.
Subtle, is it?
Clearly, Kenway had a strong sense of spectacle. History of the London Assassins. Bolt holes, vaults, a hidden key. This is it.
You say you heard music. There was no opening there before. It's closing!
Yes, I can see that. Help me block it!
We need to find another way out. An entire vault, filled with assassin history, left behind once again.
We'll just have to reclaim this one later, or find a better cache.
We? I thought you preferred to stay out of fieldwork.
I was thinking more of you and your brother. I shall provide planning assistance from the train.
Someone's up to me. Thank you.